Preview. Preview.
The serial bomber in Austin, Texas, Mark Anthony Condit, 23 years old. He is dead, blowing himself up, of course, in his own car. A lot of prayers went out for the victims, the families, and everyone that was injured in all of this. It's a very sad, sad situation. For the last month, the tension that was in Austin, Texas was incredible. The pressure was building. We're glad that the saga is over. Sad it had to end like this. But a lot of prayers going out for everybody down there in Austin, Texas. And we're on our way to Texas right now. I'll be at the Hear the Watchman conference in Dallas, Texas this weekend. Pray, would you please? Pray one for another. This country, I see the media is trying to figure out a way to use this serial bomber as a way to bring division, even more division, into this nation.